The pizza got me this time. The Valkyrie is here to take your soul away.
Trinkets, yes! Pretty trinkets!
Call the strong queen to protect the weak.
From what I saw, all the queen fell back to the wild fetchery. Am I supposed to keep watch over the proto drakes in the area? Our only hope is that its defenses are enough. We must head there at once.
Our queen waits.
But she's still going this way. Sorry, I'm down here.
My queen, you took a mighty blow. I will call for aid.
I will be fine, Sinistra. The apes?
Rescued, safe. None remain in the clutches of the Primalists. I am happy to see that I arrived just in time.
Well done, man. That was awesome. You got a dropkick right on.
I serve my queen.
Rathian, you have my gratitude. Your aid was unexpected, but appreciated.
It was an honor to stand with you, my queen. I trust your fight will assist us in claiming the Obsidian Citadel from the Jardin.
Of course we will. After we see to the safety of the eggs.
Surely they are secure now that Razageth has been driven away.
Oh, you do not know her as I do, young one. She is an unpredictable foe. For now, we must remain at the life pools. And safeguard our future.
Our future? Or yours? The Obsidian Citadel was built to defend all of the Dragon Isles. You cannot abandon the legacy of my flight to the hands of our enemies.
I would have expected you to care more for the protection of helpless eggs, Rathian.
Stay there. Tend to what matters most to your fight, and I will save what matters most to mine.
I mean, Baratheon's got a point. If you can take back the Obsidian Stronghold, then they'll all be safe.
What is your name?
I could not resist until the eggs were safe. Rest. I resist. This is really... Thank you, sir.
Your rival is not always your enemy.
Greetings.
These eggs represent a new generation of dragonkind. They must be protected and fostered. Yet I hurt eggs and I worry for Rathian. Your seven determination will lead to folly. You have been a trusted friend over the years. I never actually met you. Well, Sarabi hasn't. Actually, none of my guys have before this expansion. You've been a trusted friend over the years, Sarabi. Perhaps you can go in my place and help him. Seek him out at the Obsidian Bulwark. Please watch over him. There are so few of his flight left.
Please, find Rathian. He will need your aid if we are to renew the Obsidian Oathstone.
Thank you. Enchanting, not blacksmithing. Tailoring. Blacksmithing stuff. But not a... Oh, bad.
Alex Garza charged us with protecting the life pools from the Primus. I pray they are not infiltrated too deeply. Ensure the eggs are safe, and eliminate any threat on these sacred grounds.
Stay together.
Yeah.
spells so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. You will not interfere! I consume you!
Druid, Death Knight, but a Paladin, and my Dungeon.
The exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful Primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
That's a new guy.
Quickly, take the eggs! Take as many as you can! Well done. You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others. Master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion.
Champion.
last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
Holy spirit of one!
and I don't get one to loot.
Thank you, champion. The life pools are safe for the moment, but the Primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
Ta-da. The wounds of this assault for years, but we are strong. We will endure. The eggs we saved will bring about a bright future for us all. Thank you. I don't have a cloak. I have axes. This view may look beautiful to you, to me, and I should have thought it long and be gone. I grew up here when it was called the Woodlands. I used to tend the life shrine so many years ago, then we left to help safeguard the world for sheep. Thank you, young one. You have given me a lot to think about. Seems like I put this in a time capsule, I don't think. I guess it's useful anyway. Maybe it's useful to you. Wasn't it 10,000 years ago? I think I'm just going to do the sacrificial stuff.
Gather the Black Town, and we are preparing to take back the Obsidian Citadel. Your presence on this mission is most welcome. The Draxir are formidable soldiers.
Let's go find the blacksmith.
Time's money, friend. Keep it real.
You seem like a skilled crafter. Would you like to fill some crafting orders for a whole adventure and get rich, rich, rich? Tell you the rules, and you can pick up a crafting order. Pay 80 primal chaos and get 60 primal chaos. That doesn't sound right.
Is it that? No, it's not.
finest goods in the Isles. See all that our dragon has to offer.
So let's see. We got a sickle. Or a pickaxe for mining. And then a sickle for herbalism. Then we got that's the one from before. Explorers, sleep boots, and then just go. No. Are we really gonna go for two? Take this, and I go from 74,400 to 79,000, and there'll be more prime effects.
The city's finest goods. May I serve you again?
Will you repair a weapon or a piece of plate armor? Yeah, locks. Man, grab the wrong thing. I don't think I need that until later. Let's see. Luminous. Let's go. Let's use to make those. And stuff in Shadowlands. Okay. I grabbed the wrong thing. Stick it in fluxes.
Finest wires and cultures right here.
I need primal. Yeah. Okay. Let's break the pickaxe. Let's keep toolbox. Oh, nice, I got three. And then...
Ways fit for the aspects. Return soon.
Dude, I got a 4. Awesome. Okay, I've got 3 of the Explorer's Plate. That's a shield. That's a dagger. Of course, I'm even with the gun. I can make repair. I wonder if I can sell these. There we go. Armor skin plates. This allows me crafting and customizing high quality plate armor. Some molten plate armor. Inspiration and resourcefulness for crafting plate armor. That's a master's hammer that can freely repair your own plate armor. Bolt primal and molten weapons. Mining and blacksmithing tools, blacksmithing hammer, customized weapons and tools you create, options for ingredients, specialize in making stone enhancements, reagents, alloys, professional tools, and accessories. Cast great blacksmith toolbox, make higher quality tools, improve at making higher quality alloys and optional reagents. Master the crafting of stone enhancements such as primal whetstones and whetstones. And a digital. Learn more fundamentals of blacksmithing, become a journalist, and craft all plans more effectively. Craft the skill for all blacksmithing recipes, weapons for preparation, resourcefulness for all recipes, crafting speed. You should always go for the generalization before the specifications. Yeah. Move at the art of blacksmith, gaining plus one skill point and per point in this specialization. Plus 3 when crafting blacksmithing goods. Some choice. Plus 4. Some choice. Plus 3. Blacksmithing is 10% faster. Plus 10% inspiration and resourcefulness when making blacksmithing goods. Become more inspired. Nice. Inspiration grants 5% additional skill in crafting blacksmithing goods. Another 10%. Additional 25%. I say that. And you just more economically resourceful. Yeah, this is definitely the path to go.
The city awaits.
Phosphor Alloy. Personal electrical armor alloy. Pretty axe, one hand by the fortune thing. Leatherwork is too assault. What other alloys? We've got obsidian seared. Keep it for a quest. Head for metal. I'm guessing that's a blacksmithing quest. Really, I don't know. Very curious. I'm crafting rooms. This is good by 30. Shields, weapon, tools and accessories, consumable tools, shovel. Prototype Explorer Barding Framework. Ancient Ceremonial Trident. Any new damage trident? This trident isn't another material suit for combat, since it's listed. Be careful when you place it in the given room to make sure you're in a special pocket. Oh, that's cool. Oh wait, I haven't been to the bed yet. Oh well. Well, I need more stuff. I'm gonna sell it for 160 gold. Let's check it, see if I can sell it in an auction house. Well. Anybody wanna... Who is selling a mining pick for 9,000 gold? That's not much better. So everybody else is doing it higher, you just undercut them. Skeleton keys are even worse. I'll just sell it regular. What if this guy gets any
deals for a friend of ground like you? May your feet find good ground.
Alrighty. Back to
house
the end.
Is a song burning.
Get the whole thing. Let's need that and that. And, oh, that's the whole explorer's great stuff. Cool. World drops. Or renown. So, and journey.
I have gathered the Black Talon, and we are preparing to take back the Obsidian Citadel. Your presence on this mission is most welcome. The Drakthir are formidable soldiers.
The Obsidian Citadel may hold secrets of my people's past. I would not miss a chance to reclaim it. I am ready to serve.
I am Imbethal. It sounds... We've already met. We met earlier. Like, a couple days ago. Yeah, then either just after we awaken from my long stasis. And now I'd invite you to help him. No doubt you have questions about my people and our history. No, actually, I don't. I don't really care. I just want to invade the castle. I did over there.
Yeah.
Huh. Until recently, I did as well, but now it's done with the Timeless One.
Who?
Has revealed lost truths about the Drakthir. You granted me a vision of our origins, and why we're locked away. Let me tell you of things I've seen. You
will never find our fate.
Bet you're going to. Is this a flashback? No, that's the enemy.
You have led me through all these moments in time, yet now you ask me to guide you?
There is a blind spot in my vision. Of a time before Malvarian's corruption. And I believe it centers upon you. I must know why. Seek him out in your memory.
It was my honor to command a battalion. We executed Neltharion's will precisely. Our devotion and discipline were unmatched.
A Titan artifact? That must be the source of your unity. This was an ancient magic that bound you to his will. Would you not sacrifice yourselves at his will?
We were soldiers. There were many threats to the world. And here was the greatest. The Tribalists.
That is Razageth, the Storm Eater. One of the leaders of the Tribalist Rebellion.
He struck without warning, without honor, and I lost many friends this day. We fell back. Regrouped. Then, everything became jumbled, confused.
The artifact destroyed, and the order magic which had united the Drakthir was dispelled. How then was Razageth defeated?
For him. He was proud of us. Why would he stop this sand? I cannot see!
Because you do not want to. Yet you can only become more than you are if you confront your past.
Okay.
I am sorry, my young friend. We had to know the truth. But do not despair. I now believe that Neltharion locked you away because of what you might become.
What we might achieve, free of his control.
And now, you are free. This world has much to offer. And you will have a part to play in the events to come.
You spoke of an ancient enemy's return. It is Razageth and the Primalists. That is why we were awakened.
It seems that Neltharion yet had a purpose for you. But he is gone. You must decide which path you will take. Which story you will tell.
My story will be my own.
Seems Neltharion was always
looks using. Like you could all use some resources.
We get the, Drakthir as slaves.
There is much to be done. Serve with honor.
Now you know the truth. Past to the past, it's time for Drakthir to seek a new future alongside the other peoples of Azeroth.
Fair skies and strong winds. Stay true.
Attacking the Gondarid and controlling the Obsidian Citadel will be no easy task. Even with Rathian and his battalion forces, this will be a fierce battle. Rathian may be confident, but I am not so certain. Perhaps we can speak to those planning the strategy and see if we can find any room for improvement.
Fair skies and strong winds.
Faces
for years, I have fostered the Black Talon, teaching them and encouraging them to pursue the same heights you have reached. Well, then, don't have them here. Have them go on adventures. It's more fun, and they get stronger. Also, do dungeons and raids to get better gear. They may not have cheese, the same about the ghosts themselves, but they are accomplishing their own right. Made me proud. Each would be honored if you test their skills, I think. You'll see some of yourself in that.
The Black Dragonflight will be redeemed.
After all, the only orc
is years of searching. And there it stands. My legacy.
Well, let's see.
Once you've finished your assessment, we'll begin the assault.
The one everyone's talking... Who's talking about? Wounded there.